Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to your co-main event of the evening, brought to you by Sailor Jerry. 5 rounds of boxing scheduled in the super middleweight division. And this is for the vacant Oklahoma super middleweight title. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, he weighed in at an official 167 pounds. From Moore, Oklahoma, ladies and gentlemen, the former Oklahoma super middleweight champion, Willie the Gator Gilbert! And his opponent from across the ring, fighting out of the red corner, he weighed in at an official 171 pounds. His professional record stands at 3 wins with 1 defeat, with 1 draw, with 2 wins coming by way of knockout. From Edmond, Oklahoma, ladies and gentlemen, Derrick, Adkins! We go to Gary Ritter for your instructions.
Thank you. We're going 5 rounds. You got your instructions earlier. It's the spirit of the clean fight. Take yourself all the rounds. No touch your head. Touch your gloves. Lift your butt.
Thank you. back of the head.
Oh.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the co-main event of the evening goes to the scorecards. Judge Ina Standridge scores the bout 49-46. Judge Gerald Ritter and Jason Greenwald score the bout 50-45. For your winner by unanimous decision, out of the red corner, Derrick Adkins! A word from our challenger, Mr. Willie Gilbert.
Myself, and that was for calling in tonight. If this is my last time in here, I do want to thank everybody for coming out. Thank you.
Thank you, Willie. The Gator, ladies and gentlemen.